Welcome to Six Sigma Mania. A histogram is a visual summarization of numbers showed in ranges. Sounds too complicated? Well, stay with me, and I show you on examples that histogram is easy to be understood. There are ranges of measured values, also called intervals, on x-axis. Y-axis shows occurred times that particular range happened. Both values define size of bars. Bar width is set by range values. Range width is equal across x-axis. Each number within the range is counted in particular range. Counts of numbers within the range defines bar's height. We will need to know median, mode, and mean prior explaining different histogram curve types. Mean is an arithmetical average of all values. Median is a middle number of all values. Mode is the most frequent occurring number. Relationship between median, mode, mean can help us predict histogram shape. Histograms are used to visualize data distribution. Histogram shape can tell you a lot about it. Normal distribution is a symmetric distribution around mean. Data around mean are more frequent in occurrence in comparison with data far from the mean. Normal distribution appears a bell curve. A normal distribution is the proper term for a probability bell curve. Normal distributions are symmetrical, but not all symmetrical distributions are normal. Mean, mode, and median are one number, or very close together. You can use also control limits on histogram if required. Then you can calculate standard deviation. But this theme will be covered in different video. Real data rarely follow normal distribution. Skewness describes differences between values on distribution right or left side end. Kurtosis is another parameter describing extreme values on curve tails. Both parameters reviews distribution comparing to normal distribution. But we will focus on skewness now. Skewness measures symmetry of the distribution. Normal distribution has skewness of 0. If skewness is positive value, then we talk about right skewed histogram. If skewness has negative value, then we talk about left skewed histogram. Skewness is an asymmetry degree in a probability distribution. People are sometimes confused, but skewness does not says about the peak, but about slopping line. On the right skewed distribution, most of the data values occur on the left side, with decreasing data on the right side. Mean is located on the right side of the curve. Mode close to the peak. Median is located in between. All three are not the same number. On the left skewed distribution, most of the data values occur on the right side. And this is where mean, mode, and median are located on the left skewed distribution. It is opposite to right skewed distribution. Example of right skewed distribution. Machining supervisor wanted to know, what is parts lead time distribution? Together with his team put together data. Majority of parts lead time is 15 days. However, there are some with 20 days lead time. Goal is to improve process to get normal distribution around 15 days. This can be a great project goal definition. This example will be used to show you how to create histogram in Excel, after left skewed distribution example. Painting process engineer would like to know thickness of painted area. It is critical for future parts usage. Thickness measure on 30 samples showed left skewed distribution. Thickness is in micrometers. This means that there is too much paint on most of the exits from painting room. That can cause that defect part will leave this process. This triggered action to bring thickness to have normal distribution. Process then can be more under control. This is how you can do histogram in Excel. This set of data is for a lead time of 20 parts through production in days. Select your data. Go to insert bar. Select histogram. By double-clicking on x-axis, you can change bin width. Change graph style by clicking brush and choosing your style. Formula for mean, insert function average, and select all data. Formula for mode, insert function mode, and select all data. Formula for median, insert function median, and select all data. Take a look under the video, where you find a link to my blog, where you can download histogram template. Use it, share it. If you find this video helpful, give us a like. Do not hesitate to post your comments, questions, or themes you are interested in to see on this channel. Have a great day.